is that a UFO beachgoers are puzzled by a mysterious object hovering above them which changed its shape before disappearing. Bizarre video footage shows a black ring object floating in mid-air above a beach in northeastern China. The UFO-like object flew slowly across the beach before it disappeared into the clouds, according to swimmers. However, online users from the local area suggested it could be a smoke ring caused by a performance at a nearby playground. Mobile phone footage, uploaded by Bear Video, shows Jinshitan Beach in Alian, China's Liaoning province on August 12. An oval-shaped black smoke ring can be seen floating above the beach. One onlooker, surnamed Yu, said in the video, "There is an unidentified flying object appearing in the sky. Its oval shape is expanding and it is coming towards us closer and closer. The object then changed its shape to a parallelogram. It disappeared into the clouds shortly after." Dozens of swimmers noticed the ringed object. As videos of UFO sightings were circulating on social media site Weibo, there were web users clarifying that it was just a hoax. According to ET Today, web users from local area said it had happened before at the same location. It is suggested that the black ring was a special visual effect from a performance at a nearby playground. "Whenever the show started, they shot out a black smoke ring," commented by web users. Spokesperson from the playground admitted that the smoke ring was a flame effect from a performance. "The smoke will form as a ring floating in the air,"